So firstly, thank you everyone on behalf of me and my wife for joining us today. But we really are so happy you could all come and join us today. It's been a fantastic day. I'm really chuffed by the way everything's turned out, and more importantly, so is Kang. She's very pleased with the way today's gone, so we're really happy you could all come and join us. And in case you're wondering, the cultural adaptations, Mahjong and Baijiu. So getting drunk and playing the, how do I describe Mahjong? The main Chinese game with the little bricks. It's a gambling game. I always lose, but I mean, they're quite happy to have me because it's about time somebody, they could steal the money off someone. So I'd like to start by thanking some of our long distance travelers. We have a whole crew of people from Scotland. I think only one of them is Scottish. No, wait. Charlotte and Steve, you're Scottish too. So, yeah. I think, wait a minute. No, they are. You didn't come from Scotland.
Sarah, yeah.
She's French. So, thanks very much for coming all the way down. We're missing a few of my Scottish friends. It's a shame they couldn't join us today. But hopefully they will at least make my stag do when I finally get around to having one. if anyone's wondering why you haven't had an invite to that, it'll happen any year now, I promise. In combination with Chris's one, we've already decided it's going to be a stag off. Sarah, thanks very much. She flew all the way from the Czech Republic for this. Yay! Pretty much booked her flight the same day I invited her. So enthusiastic for a party.
Sure.
Obviously, Jailin, thank you very much. And Sophie and Achille, who joined us from Paris. And Jailin for translating as well. A very good job. In case you're wondering, it's like translating for a very thick-accented Scottish person. That one. Standard Mandarin and Wuhan dialect are quite different. As I learn, when I try to speak Wuhan dialect to the odd Chinese person that I meet, and they just like... Mind you, even if my Chinese was good, I probably wouldn't manage. Kang understands my Chinese, as the only person who does. And Mama, Baba, Duo Shi.
Thank you.
Obviously, as everyone has guessed, they came all the way from Wuhan for this, which is not an easy trip at the moment. So we were quite worried with the isolation you have to do when you get to the UK, and then getting the vaccines, that we wouldn't make it for today because we booked this wedding quite last minute, I think you all know. But yeah, we just about made it, so we're very happy. It really would have spoiled the day if you guys wouldn't have been able to join us. So, shishi.
Thank you.
And a toast, I think. The counts from my dad. Gambé! Also, I'd like to thank you for raising such a wonderful daughter. I love Kang with all my heart, and she's turned out a really sweet and wonderful, loving person, so thank you very much. I'd also like to thank my mum and Colin. They've helped out a lot with the wedding, and obviously looked after me a lot, so thank you both very much. Obviously, my dad and Shirley have also helped out a lot with the wedding. So thanks very much, guys. And similarly, always supported me throughout the whole of my life. I'm very grateful to you both. Best man. It's just a single bullet point. I hadn't decided what to... I wasn't sure if I was going to maybe go after you, so which way this was going to go. So,
you've got your draft copy, so.
Yes, holding on to my previous copy of this speech, which I think has 3 bullet points instead of 5. No, maybe not. So I'm very proud of Chris and the man he's become, especially after starting life as such a kind of formless lump. Sorry. Just remember, before you say too many mean things about me, that I'm giving your best man speech any year now, probably. If you if you need any tips on how to get married, it's actually quite easy. Just I'll be on hand to advise you on how to do it. Yeah, you should try it yourself sometime. It's not that hard. But thank you for being such a reliable best man. Every time I get married, Chris is there without fail. Come and support me. And yeah, he's already sold on the trip to China for my final wedding to this wonderful lady. Again, any year now, once the flights are no longer £5,000. We have a few gifts to hand out. I will start with, I think, two gifts. I'll find the other one for Auntie Rose, who you will all see shortly, has provided absolutely astounding cake. Do you know, hold on, there's another one. Okay, let's turn around just a second. Here you go. One more. Double gifts.
Oh, wow! Thank you.
So, thank you ever so much for that. Kang's had a look at the cake and has confirmed. You didn't, what, you? I asked you about, okay, never mind. She's seen a photograph of it.
No.
Never mind, right. It's beautiful.
Yeah, I know.
Jaden and Leo. There they are. Chris, come here a second. You can take their gifts down to them. Leo and Jaden. Oh, they're up. Leo, Jaden. Thanks, guys. A reading at our wedding ceremony and a ring bearer. They did a fantastic job today. I'd also like to thank our three flower girls. Chris, come here. Yep. So we have Sky, Maria, Mia Rose, and Ashley. Oh, this guy. A big round of applause for the flower girls, everyone. Ashley. No, never mind. Are they the same? They're the same. Mia Rose is...
Yeah, that's a change.
Good timing. Also, I want to thank our wonderful bridesmaids. You guys did a fabulous job. We've been complimented by the venue on how attentive you've been helping Kang. Well above average. Which... a big round of applause for the bridesmaids, please. Kang's dress has basically no mud on. So, Sharon, there you go. Safarina, yes. And right, the Chinese character. That's why I didn't get it. Chris, this one's for you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Your parents.
Yes.
Give us
a straw. And then finally, yes, my mum, first of all. And my dad. I'm sure you've probably all noticed as well, you've got a menu in front of you, which has been printed out by Kang. The little wax seal on there has also been designed and stamped by Kang over the last few days. There are more of these in our bin at home than on the tables. But apart from Kang's one for herself, which went a little bit wrong, I think most of them have come out really beautifully. So we have a... Thank you very much, Kev. Yeah, we've had some fantastic help with the decorations here, but Kang's put a lot of effort in, and I think it really shows. It's a beautiful venue, but I think you've really your finishing touches have made it absolutely fantastic, darling. You probably all also noticed the wedding favours. The kids have little Chinese toys, which I had to convince Kang would actually be enjoyable for kids here. Basically, you can't get it in the UK very easily, so I thought maybe slightly exotic. Hopefully, it doesn't burn down at the too easily. There's no CE stamp on these things. But I thought they were a really lovely touch. So hopefully, I know Caroline's kids unfortunately haven't made it, but you could take these away. The rest of you, I've got these little red boxes. Inside there is a Chinese New Year decoration, which coincidentally is exactly like a Christmas bauble, with apparently Christmas being the next thing after our wedding. My birthday doesn't count. So hopefully, these will go nicely on everybody's trees. And if you crack it open, you will find a little bag of drugs inside. But we recommend drinking it as a tea, though, as it is actually white tea. Kang's father has a mountain in China. After retiring, him and some of his friends teamed up as their post-retirement hobby, and they bought a mountain, and they grow white tea. And this is the first crop, the first saleable crop. Bai cha. Shi shi. So I think this is a really lovely touch to the wedding favours.
This symbol. Yeah.
This is wedding happiness.
Yeah.
Okay. Just checking I'd remembered this right. And the little symbol that's attached to the bow on everybody, that is the Chinese symbol for wedding happiness, which I think is very suitable for today, because we're both extremely happy, and we hope you all are as well. So I'd like to finish mainly with a big thank you to my wife, Kang, for all the effort she's put into today, which I think has provided us with such a lovely day. It's been absolutely fantastic. I've maybe struggled not to cry a couple of times. It's been absolutely fantastic, darling. And thank you also for agreeing to marry me, of course. So I'd like to raise your glasses, please, for a toast to the bride, to Kang. Cheers.